guys, welcome back to our channel. Today what we're gonna do, it's protein frappe. A really weird protein frappe.
Not that weird.
Yeah, kind of, but it's really, really
it's
good.
Really like good.
At the beginning I was like, meh, for real.
But then I forced her and then she said, oh, okay.
No, great. For real, it's like a really nice thing to have. Like
in the morning or maybe in the afternoon, or after a training, like the protein is really perfect to have.
Because sometimes, like just having the protein, like milk protein in a banana, you're like, or milk protein in chocolate, you're like, yeah, it's every day is the same.
But then, this time, today we're upgrading the thing.
Yeah, we're and making it better, definitely.
We're using the protein powder that I really love, because it's a protein frappe, so we have to introduce the protein powder to you guys. And then this one is called Vega. It's a plant-based, so it's vegan for you vegans out there. And then the one that we are going to use is coconut almond, because it's my favorite. But then this brand, they have chocolate too. They have vanilla.
And chai latte,
which is really nice. And then if you don't have that powder, you can have any vanilla or chocolate. I think it will be really good. But then we're upgrading it like crazy. So let's go and let's mix all of the ingredients. So I'm going to put the liquids at the end. So I'm going to put half a cup of almond milk. You can put also coconut milk if you have. 2 tablespoons of maple syrup. I have coffee. I made half a cup of coffee and I just froze it a bit. You could put also ice, but then I really wanted to have like not the ice to dissolve the whole thing. Vanilla, I think like 1/2 teaspoon can be really perfect. So this is a tablespoon, but I'm really trying to. As I said to you, I'm always making smoothies and then frappes, like I will put that and that. I'm not measuring thing.
1 tablespoon of cacao, raw cacao.
A scoop of the protein powder. It's cream, but then with the brown thing, it won't be cream.
Yeah, don't get scared, it's cream. But
don't scream, guys.
And we're gonna put a whole banana.
A whole. Because it will make the smoothie really thick. Yeah.
So let's blend it.
Everything is there.
We blend.
So this smoothie is now all mixed, and it looks like a really nice chocolate milk. And it tastes really good. If you have whipped cream and you want to go crazy, now is the time to take it out of the fridge and put it on your smoothie. So we pour the smoothie into the wonderful glass and then we're going to share it together. And you can drink yours too. It's time. Now it's time. It's really good. So, go ahead, you'll see it's really quick. So you just need a couple of fruits and then coffee and then chocolate and of course the protein powder and then you're good to go. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and then you can also follow us on Facebook and Instagram. The links are down. Have a great day.
Bye.